Well done, Lucas. You're the youngest cadet ever to be admitted to the Shadow Marshal Academy.
8 years later.
You should be proud. I know if your father was here, he'd feel the same way. All our people want is to be kept safe. That means taking the fight to the Hellgast. It means crossing the wall. No matter what they do. Still Vector over there. One day you're gonna get it back.
Why do we give half the world to the Hellgast? And
the Shadow Marshal program is honored to have you, Lucas. You know where you have to go. And you know what happens if you get caught.
I got caught.
You're let out. On a wall in chains. The back over your head.
Yeah.
Paraded. You're mocked. And then executed.
Okay. So now I'm like a secret agent.
Idea how sickening this is to us. Forced to live here, alongside the people who destroyed our planet. And then there are people like you, Lucas Kellen, judging us, treating us like we are the criminals.
I get our point.
This war won't protect you forever, Shadow Marshal. We'll march through it and take the rest of your city.
Try it. It won't be as easy as the last time.
Supreme command of Lady Hera Visari, and in accordance with Statute 8 of the Peacetime Convention, we hereby sanction the release and exchange of detainees, and for them to be returned immediately.
Put on a symbol on the B1 trade. One to be trusted. Well, that noise.
Thank you.
not seeing what I'm seeing, the intel speaks for itself.
They don't agree.
Well, Minister, we're gonna have to convince them. I have to go. Excuse me. Welcome home, Lucas.
Thank you, sir. It's good to be back.
The men might appreciate what you did, but it wasn't smart. You're too important to this operation. God damn it, you're too important to me.
I had to, sir. Getting captured was the only way those men were getting out alive.
Luckily, we had someone to trade.
Who was she?
Codename's Echo. Chancellor Vasari took a keen interest in getting her back. Besides the fact that she's a half-breed, we've got nothing on her.
Ooh, half-breed.
Let me show you something.
Okay.
As ruler of New Helgen, I will not...
I take it you've seen this.
...same mistakes of the past.
We
must protect...
Negotiations broke down days ago. The government's running with it, playing out options. I can tell you they won't find any.
Since when do we start relying on politicians?
That's my boy. Look, I know I'm asking a lot after everything you've been through, but I need your help. We're on the brink, Lucas.
I was just...
One wrong move and this all blows up in our face.
Whatever I can do, sir.
Just got out of being captured. Thrown back into the deep end. Oh, we got some Minority Report stuff going on here.
It was a recon mission across the wall. Infiltrating military communications,
Tom
troop
Cruise.
Movements, logistics.
Out here saving the
we
day.
Need hard evidence, then we can strike.
What happened?
We don't know. That was 2 hours ago. We've heard nothing since. I need you back in there. Contact me when you've located the crew and retrieve the intel. The hell gas nowhere there, so at this point it's damage limitations. We can't leave any traces. I'm trusting you to clean this up. Do what you do best.
Yes, I will. We go this way. Nope. Hold to view objective details. The team went down somewhere in the enemy territory. The only way in is through the sewers and into the purification plant. Alright. Now let's find a way down here. Follow the railway.
Sir, this is Shadow 1-8. I'm inside the facility.
Good job, 1-8. Locate and secure your owl and weapons package.
Copy that.
Weapons package. Weapons. Where are we going?
Pulsar, I've spotted a security camera.
Expect enemy resistance. Use your tactical echo to spot any threats. Tread carefully, 1-8. Pulsar out.
Hold. I don't understand this. Okay. I go from here? Is it that way? This way. Find the intel and rescue the crew. I need to reach the packages Sinclair's dropped for me outside. I can expect enemy resistance from here on in. Right. Jump on the enemy to do a... Oh, get wrecked. Can I take your gun? No. Fair enough.
Okay.
Gimmick from the early days of the PS4. Not many games do that anymore. Some games do, but I was not expecting that. Yeah, for sure.
Deceptive, and with the sole purpose of convincing its people to wage war.